A gyro is supposed to allow a plane to be flown in a bit more wind than normal. It should help with preventing tip stalls, and should assist in crosswind landing. However, one that is not adjustable can give problems similar to that of the 737 MAX. Lower-cost RC planes may come with one totally not adjustable, which sacrifices your ability to have total control over the flight.